That's cicadas on crack. Cicadas are attacking me as soon as I brought out the weed whacker. I don't know if it's a mating call, if it's the beard, I don't know what it is, but all it matches, it's all the orange maybe.
Just want to explain something. I think that the sound or the whipping of the string coupled with the engine harmonics matches the same frequency as their mating call, because they came after me as soon as I picked the weed whacker up. See? Yeah, so you can see that they are coming after me. I've seen this throughout the next couple days. They are attracted to the weed whacker. It's the harmonics of the engine. I don't know what it is. It's the decibels. It's the hertz. It's something they like, the weed whacker. They actually land right on it. And they usually come after me, and they'll land on my shirt, near my beard, freak me out, and I think they're in my beard, and I get all scared, and then... and getting all eeky-ooky, and I don't like it.
Talking about? They're attracted to me. I think it's that machine making noises. It's a frequency.
Alright, well, thanks for watching. Hey, this is just some footage of me cutting the grass. The cicadas pretty much, they're just coming at you left and right. But they more likely seem to like the weed whacker more than the mower. But the clicking sound on the mower, I think, is attracting them. That's the damn recoil thing got loose. Every mower that I've had of this Briggs & Stratton recoil is weak. And you gotta remember, I use this thing every single day. All day long, probably 6 or 7 yards a day. So I'm abusing it to the sense that it was never designed, I don't think, in their defense, to run like that. But really, you know, you're gonna grab a mower and you're gonna cut with it. So I don't know, it is what it is. I just know my Honda don't ever do that, but it is what it is. Maybe that's the reason why Briggs & Stratton went bankrupt. I don't know. but mower cut's good. A little quick fix, but thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe. Cicadas are a pain in the butt, but they're only going to be here for a little while, so thank you.